ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who's gonna run this town tonight.
Proctor looks to the right towards the
chance, and that is intercepted. Micah Abraham.
Here's Buckner. Pressure coming. Buckner stands in about space. Intercepted.
Yes, and it beats Texas Rock Nation. Pledge of Allegiance.
Spent 5 days in Idaho.
This is picked up. This is picked up by Marshall. And the thundering herd of
the quarterback Turner. First down, quick toss in the flat.
At the 5, and right in the end zone.
Game, it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care.
He picks up the first down, he finds a hole. He's across the 40, he's headed toward the end zone. To the 20, to the 10, and touchdown.
Within the mile, almost there, don't give a foul. Only thing that's on my mind is who's gonna run this town tonight.
First of all, unbelievable, right? In a small town in West Virginia, there's a river. And beside that river, there's a steel mill. And beside that steel mill, there's a school, right? And just that small school that's, you know, small enough to that the people around there know that we care. And, you know, the national symbol for perseverance, Marshall University. And for that university, there's a group of men that have continued to fight for a really long time to give us the opportunity to stand on this platform. There's been a lot of great players that have come before us, a lot of great memories, a lot of great teams. But this 2022 team will always be remembered. They'll always be remembered, one, for the first Sun Belt team. They'll be remembered for a team that found a way to go 4-0 in November, create an opportunity for us to party in December. They'll always be remembered as the 2022 Myrtle Beach champions. And for the rest of their life, they'll be called champions. And that's the legacy that they're going to leave. And I couldn't be more proud of these guys. I couldn't be more excited for every player, every coach, every trainer, everyone involved. You know, we're a tight-knit group in Huntington. And hopefully today, the people that wear green in and all around Huntington and West Virginia can smile a little bit brighter today because we're champions.
Downtown.